And China's State Flood Control and Drought Relief Headquarters has activated a Level 3 emergency response in South China for Typhoon Mirinae. Teams have been dispatched to the regions. Mirinae landed in Dongao Town, Wanning City in Hainan on Tuesday evening. Heavy rainstorms are expected in the northeast part of Hainan, the Leizhou Peninsula in Guangdong Province, and also most of the Guangxi Zhuang Autonomous Region. Some coastal areas may experience gales, torrential rains, and big waves.